I always thought that he was chasing the wrong girl. Molly, his neighbor, he talks to through the second story window, works with him at the movie theater, goes back to sleep. Jared, go to sleep. I love that line in the theater.
Yeah.
You know, I just thought, you know, her parents are even in Colombia. I'm like, this guy is such an idiot that he's chasing the unattainable girl, and his neighbor is there right next door. So I thought she was great.